Meanwhile, police are investigating a robbery at the Walmart in Garden City. Garden City police say a suspect approached a Walmart employee and demanded money around 9:20 this morning. We don't know how much money he was given and how much he left with, but we do know he took off in a stolen white pickup. If you have any information, Garden City PD is asking for you to contact them as soon as possible.